I think yesterday's coincidence was much more bigger.